So the mud at Holopaw is super thick. It's about as bad as I've ever seen it. It got really dry and got a little bit of a rain, and now it's like some goopy, nasty stuff. Really good ride. We had a Rubicon on 33s with arched arms and a 2-inch lift versus my Rubicon all stock on the same exact 33 Aztecs with 6-inch portals. So it's a really good comparison. Got some good data. My Rubicon's unstoppable, but it did have some issues. I'll show you in another video that you would not have without portals. So portals are great, but I don't think they're for everyone, and they might not be for me based on the damage to my machine. But you'll have to see that in another video. But also, this is the first part of my Memorial Weekend ride. I've got a bunch of other footage I'll post later this week with everybody else.
You had to hit it hard. Making soup.
It's almost floating.
I know.
Oh, you had to say something.
Yeah, keep going, keep going. You got it. It's gonna come up right here now.
gator. See the gator?
Yeah.
Little alligator. It's pretty amazing what it'll climb over. It is too.
Maybe we're down short of real bases.
Yeah. I think there might be some cumulative effects there. I haven't had to lock a dip yet. That's a hole. I clutched it up. You go off of this.
Backflip.